It holler at me one time. Holler at me if you want the wickedest wine. I know it's been a while, but baby, never mind. Cause tonight, me a give you the whole nine, yo. Satisfaction a every girl dream. Me love to put it on, me every girl a dream. Well, me get a call from Sexy Maxine. She leave a message from the inside machine. She said, baby,
I wanna do it with the wickedest slang. I need a 1, 2, 3, how I'm mad.
Sound a big thing, them. The top 10 will be announced tonight, but first, your top host. Please welcome the curvy diva, Yannick Barrett.
Me no take intimidation, girl. For me, Yannick, a boy, me no fear, man. And me give me to live up on this station.
Come and up your mother. Things are your bad, take for me, bank robber. Who moves up in China, this is under that. You can't tell your face, do you think like grabber? Don't make me go and then I'll be a goggle.
Stop it. Stop it, Kendall!
All right, Gogo. All right, good night, everybody. All right, last week, the cast has marched into the Magnum Mansion. And tonight, we take it yet step further as we announce your 2018 Top 10. Welcome to another epic episode here on the Magnum Kings and Queens of Dancehall, brought to you in association with Digicel and KFC. You know, we have to have some top fashions for our Top 10 show, of course. So our big up is in order for designs by Bala Trendsetters Apparel by Lyndon Bala Johnson. Our in-house choreographer guru is Natalie Parboosing, and DJ Brand is on the mix. Our resident judges are ready, so please welcome the slang professor, Professor Nuts.
And when you get the new clocks, the daddy, which color that, daddy no party. And you alone have the style, daddy, you think the England have no party, daddy. And when you get the new clocks, the daddy, which color that, daddy no party. You alone have the style, the daddy. The queen for England have no backyardy.
Real bad man.
Stop it. Calm down.
Please calm down. All right, I notice he's learned his lesson and left Floyd well alone lately. All right, please welcome Scatter Burrell.
Let me tell you about streets anywhere we go. Dog them serious. Dog them no nervous. Let me tell you about man, me cool like a Eskimo. No boy can go round me. I know so many things hit me cheap. One phone, no.
All right, she knows how to make an entrance. Here is Miss Kitty. All right, okay then. Our guest judge tonight is fresh off a European tour and still delivers some of the hottest songs for the girls to get wild to. So make some noise for Razor B.
You love me, I will meet you. I will meet, I will meet, I will meet you. I will meet, I will meet, I will meet you. I will meet you. I will meet you. I'll make you warm, bro. Feel me back. I'll make you warm, bro. Feel me back. I'll make you warm.
Thank you so much. All right. The rich one is off again tonight, but his Jenna is here. Gogo Metal. How you doing, Gogo? You're good. All right, Gogo. All right, as you know, face-offs are now done with, or done with, basically. So, it's the contestants with the lowest votes that will be eliminated. With that said, please send on the 6 princesses that make up the Magnum Mansion. All right, ladies, one of you will not make it into their top 10. The last princess left standing will be the one with the lowest votes. Good luck to you all. the first princess into the top 10 is Adia, Jamaica still hasn't had enough off. Sean Beauty. All right, encouragement sweetens labor, and Jamaica wants to encourage. Bad Gal Jade. All right, it's getting sticky now, but the next princess who can stay calm and get ready to perform is Sapphire. All right, come here, ladies. Could you come beside me, please? Thank you. So it's between Radiance and Koala J. Stand by. All righty. Don't be nervous. The final princess to seal off the Magnum Mansion top 10 contestants is none other than. Who is it? Radiance. We will sadly be saying goodbye to Koala J, but not before one last encore performance. So make some noise for Koala J.
Y'all know, sir. I'm going to perform, you know. Judges, all right then. Miss Kitty, help me. When Miss Kitty bought the wine, she got a boom, but she creates a kitty catastrophe. Man, head doom. To the moon, one part of one next galactic. Hallelujah, now make the pasta say. When she go in at the middle, yeah, she go in at the middle. Is that really a kitty catastrophe? Hey, me no love it, you know. Me no love it, you know. Me no love it, you know. Look how she shaking. Me no love it, you know. Me no love it, you know. Me no love it, you know. Hey, Mr. Wenka wine, I bought a wine. Man got a boom, come a create a wine catastrophe. Man head boo, hey, to the moon. One part of one next galactic. In a nina apostrophe. Goody and me goody well got it. Say me got it well good. She be top all ratty. Me do the thing nice. Not sloppy. The love for me key. Make your woman like hockey. Make we take a trip over Cincinnati. Me goodo. Me goodo. I call Wiley J. You don't know me now. Watch the face. And I saw the things they done.
Stop it. Calm down.
Thanks, Kawaila. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Alright. So the goodbyes are always my least favorite part of the show, but we still have one more goodbye to be said. So please welcome the Magnum Mansion princes to the stage. All right, the first prince that gets to feel the top 10 feeling is oh boy, who will it be? Blue Go! It's not an easy road, but he sure makes it look easy sometimes. Safe is. It's boiling down to the nitty gritty, but breathing a sigh of relief is. Anibal. I was saying, the prince still on track for $1.5 million, a song produced by Chrome of CR203 Records, and a video by Far Eye Film. Yes. Famous Flame. Congrats to you, but unfortunately, it's farewell to Bambino. All right, he won't be leaving us just like that. So one more time, make some noise for Bambino.
You know I think got attached to fully. Let me see what I bump out, girl, them wind up. You know I think got attached. Guess what, go on. Girl, more you wind up that bumper there. Make your bumper roll, ready to bumper there. Wind up that bumper there. Tell me why you there. Why you there, why you there. You know I think got attached to you. Voodoo, voodoo, voodoo.
Stop it. Stop it, calm down.
All right, quick and spicy and all of this stuff. Okay. All right. With that out of the way, let's do one more introduction. He is the joker that keeps us laughing and always has a witty response. He is the ends boss. He is bossy, but still, he is Pretty Boy Floyd. Floyd.
Hey, thank you so much, Yannick. Good night to everybody that is locked into Magnum Kings and Queen of Dancehall right now. And let me just start by saying a happy belated birthday to Yannick, the curvy diva Barrett. Happy belated birthday to you, my school of stooks. But right now we're going to take charge on the ends because, you know, dancehall and fashion has to be a part of dancehall. So right now we have Bala Trendsetter on the ends with us right now. Bala, welcome to the ends, Magnum Kings and Queen.
Yes, man, give thanks. Magnum, turn up.
All right, Bala, I saw your designs on center stage tonight, and I can tell you, congrats to what the effort that you have put out in this design. Tell us about your concept.
Well, my concept is surrounded by 90s dancehall, you know, with a twist. So we just reinvent it and come again in a 2018, you know.
And also, I have to commend you on the Magnum backpacks that I saw you with. Tell us about the idea about that.
Well,
tell us where we can follow you on social media.
Yeah, Bala Trendsetters Apparel, you know, on Facebook and Instagram, Linda and Bala Johnson. So the thing turn up, yeah.
Yeah, man, bless up yourself and all the best with your future endeavors.
Thanks, yeah.
All right, we turn our focus right now to a lady who has definitely left a mark on this competition. But unfortunately tonight, she will be exiting the competition. Koala J, you have campaigned hard. You have reached out to your fans. What do you think went wrong tonight?
Well, I'm gonna know you, man, because I try my best to go really, really hard. So I guess Jamaica never vote as hard.